how to make air fry catfish. First, you're going to need some sort of cooking spray. Spray the actual air fryer and spray the fish. Then you're going to put it on 370, cook it for about 15 minutes. Yes. Flip it over and put it on for about 10 more minutes. And look at this air fried crispy goodness. Oh, can't even tell the difference. Ew. Yes. Love it.